684 divided by 3. 6 is not less, therefore, with 6. 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 3 multiply by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. Multiply by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 6, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 8. 3 multiply by 3 is 9. Is greater. Multiply by 2, 6 is not greater. Subtract. Next. 24. 3 multiply by 9, 27 is greater. Multiply by 8, 24 is not greater. Subtract. Next. That is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay. 684 divided by 3 is here.